these dove coats that they used to call them dove coats, but now we call them squab barns. But basically you have your family units inside each pen, and they're organized in pairs, and they basically produce two squab a month. And those squabs are full grown after 30 days, and they go to the processing plant for processing at that point. And it's one of the tastiest, most tenderest meats that you could get. The squab producer started in 1943. We've been a small cooperative of squab farmers. We eventually moved out of the Bay Area in 1982 to Modesto, California, where we opened up our own processing plant to kind of control the costs. And it's kind of grown from there over the years to a USDA compliant processing plant that we process not only squab, but we custom process for different chicken growers.